What? What's going on? What did I wake up to? Oh my god. Okay. How's it looking out there?
Look at him down there.
Oh shit.
Just this once, I hope you're wrong.
No, actually, I think she's right. Wait, okay. Hey, you sure this is your apartment, dude? Okay. Get away from me. Get out. Get out. Go. Okay. Yeah, no, he's a psychopath. He's a psychopath. He's a psychopath.
Attention, residents. This call is rejected.
No, no, no.
Cooperate.
Yeah. Okay, I'm coming. Okay. What? Ugh. Wait, crap. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Oh, shit. Fuck. No. Oh, this is... Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Guns, what? Fuck. Jeez, you just killed it with a paint can. Okay. They're still firing at us. They're still firing at us. What do we do? Okay. Okay. Oh, you. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Fuck. Wait, where'd you go? Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? No, 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 no. Get back here, please. Please. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. 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 I don't know what's going on. Who are you? And... Don't stop giving me that fucking death stare. Okay. You go ahead. I'll follow you. No. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it! What are you doing? No. No, 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 no. Shit.
No, you don't. Dr. Freeman, I presume.
No. What?
Hurry. The Combine can be slow to wake, but you don't want to get in their way.
Who the...
Dr. Clutter said you'd be coming this way. I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map.
Okay, elevator it is.
I'm Alex Vance. My father worked with you back in Black Mesa. I'm sure you don't remember me, though.
Who are you talking about?
Man, a few words, aren't you?
Okay, could you not look at me while you're talking to him, please?
Brain. Through here.
So, like, you know her?
or something? She seems to know you. It's amazing how she's just ignoring me, though. Like that's just genuinely fantastic how she's, how you're just ignoring me. Could you look me in the... Just... This is amazing. I love this. What a wonderful day this is. A better way for what?
Here, let me buy you a drink.
What are you looking at me like that for? Damn, you're weird.
By the way, nice to finally meet you.
Okay, I'm...
A guy walks into a bar, right? A guy's walking into a bar, and he said...
Lamar!
Hey!
Come out of there!
Uh-oh, everything all right, Dr. Kleiner?
Oh, hello, Alex.
I well, love that joke.
Almost all right. Lamar better,
I'm surrounded by crazy people. You are covered in blood.
What's up, bro? Really is you, isn't it?
Gordon Fre- I'm sorry?
Bit of a troublemaker, isn't
it? I know it's crazy. I mean, come on.
Who's Gordon?
Even if this is Gordon
Freeman. You're good. That's impossible. That's genuinely impossible. That's impossible. Nope. I cannot believe that. That is impossible.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
Nonsense. Go talk to them.
Your talents are...
He's coming.
Whoa!
That's right, Bobby. Ow. This is a red
light. We have a fire extinguisher
we'll
here.
We'll inaugurate the new teleport.
Never mind.
With a double transmission.
That hurt.
You mean it's working?
A lot.
For real this time? You might as well get him out of this city. What?
Is this how it feels to have people hate you?
I almost forgot.
I was liked. Everybody in the apartment blocked me in there. I was Michael, the beer guy.
I'll give this guy a gift, because I feel bad for him.
Please don't give me a broken nose.
I was gonna give him a gift.
Get it off me!
No, why that? Oh, shit, it's a head grab. Are you gonna kill it? Are you going to... You're not gonna kill it. It's just climbing all over stuff. It's about to kill that guy. I don't want that. I do not want that. You're all weird. You're all insane. You're all insane. Oh, my, it's, no, get out of my way. Get out of my way. Let me out. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be in the insane asylum anymore.
Look at these crazy men.
I don't want to be here. I don't, no, stay away from me. Stay away from me. What the
f- This way, Gordon.
Hey, Dr. Freeman, he wants you to put on the thing.
I guess I'll give you some privacy then. I'll give you some privacy by climbing up this ladder and crying myself to sleep. I don't want to. I genuinely don't want to. I'm gonna stay up here. I'm just gonna stay up here, and I'm gonna sit. I'm gonna sit down like this, and I'm just not gonna go down there. I'm not gonna talk to you people. You're insane. Did I just hear a stinger?
Yo, you got it.
Fits you like a glove. At least the glove parts do.
It's the old picture
I've made
of us.
A few modifications.
He found
the Mark V hazardous environment suit.
Please don't come near me. I just, I don't wanna.
Oh dear.
I don't wanna be here. Whoa.
Meanwhile, let's get this show on the road.
Uh-oh.
That's, yeah. Uh-oh. Nope. Get me out of here. There's got to be like a vent or a hole or something that I can just go into and crawl. Ah, that's probably really electric, isn't it?
Hey, you stay in the corner over here.
Careful, don't touch that stuff.
Okay. All right, I'll just stay over here and look at the corner. What an interesting corner this is. I love this corner.
I don't know about this Barney guy. He's not the smartest, but... He's,
What is she doing over here?
This way, Gordon.
What are you doing?
Hey, where are you going?
What are you doing?
You coming?
I don't know what to say about that.
We have a teleporter here, right? Kleiner fell asleep, so I'm going to have to do the procedure.
That is blood. There is blood. Who brought a... Did that pigeon just teleport in here?
Yeah, this is the teleporter room after all.
Anyways,
okay, makes sense.
Blah, blah, blah.
All right, that's fine.
We need to get you guys in the teleporter. I don't know if we can fit everyone in there, so I'd say just kind of grab on. You know, because there's not really any other way.
You got it, Doc.
So you just want me to, grab onto it? I don't want to... I'm really afraid that it's going to electrocute me. Especially with these high-voltage wires behind me.
No, don't worry about it. It's fine.
Whatever. Well, I'm not dead, so that's a good sign. I do not believe that man is asleep. I genuinely do not believe that man is asleep.
Don't worry about the pigeon, Doctor. Remember.
Where did that pigeon go?
What the fuck?
Oh, you can see his bones. I accidentally activated everyone's x-ray vision in this room. Sorry about that. So, I think it was, Bobbity Boo? No, not that one. What was the voice activation command for
voice, a voice activation command for this one?
Skibbity Bop.
Did it work? Get away from me.
Hey, you okay, buddy?
Get away from me. I'm fine. Oh.
He's awake at last.
Oh, shit.
Long enough.
Oh, okay. All right.
Yeah, you do look kind of goofy.
I have a really bad headache now.
Yeah, I hope you...
Oh, I think you just broke my shoulder. I can't...
Stop being a baby.
He just whacked me in the shoulder with a lead pipe, and that is my blood.
Here. Just eat this.
What?
And
I didn't even eat it. It just broke and...
You're welcome.
Thank you.
We need to keep moving. It is not safe.
Jeez, look at that thing. It's huge.
Hey, Gordon.
And it's very open all of a sudden.
I think you dropped this back in Black Mesa. Good luck.
Is that the
there,
crowbar?
Buddy. You're gonna need it.
Yes, it's the crowbar. Guys, watch out! There's a box in the way. What do we do?
Gordon has his crowbar. There you go. Okay. You got it.
We have been moving for 5 seconds, and there's already explosions everywhere. This is gonna be a good day.
We gotta go, we gotta go!
Is everybody just ignoring the. Whoa! Okay.
Oh my god! We almost got hit by that train. Thank god I stepped him
up! What are you doing here?
I haven't seen you in a while, Mr. Jack! Why'd I call you Mr.? You're literally my twin brother. This is my brother. Jack Darwin.
Can we do this somewhere else?
Who the hell are you?
No, we can't do it anywhere else.
I think we can.
No, you can't go. We are talking. We are having conversations. Hey, you
come back here. Come back here. Freeman is our leader, not you. Freeman
get
is our leader. Come back here.
Hey, stop it. Hi. Oh. Stop it. No,
hey,
get away from me. Stop breaking my leg. Stop hitting me.
I'm not hitting you. I'm just simply
you just were hitting me.
Stop moving. So
please.
That we can introduce ourselves.
Yeah, you're his brother.
Saying,
you're somebody.
Jack, this
that's
is
Dr. Freeman.
The doctor.
What's your name?
Remember him?
Michael.
Oh my god.
Thanks. Somebody.
My name is Johnson.
Nice to meet you, Johnson.
What'd you say your name was?
Croker.
Anybody have another...
What?
Bob.
You're part of the revolution now, matey.
We gotta move on.
I'm gonna disintegrate this before it becomes something of a problem.
Wow. It's
okay.
Gone. You just
careful.
Shot. Okay, I'm gonna try and find you something medical. Because you were just shot in the torso. Couldn't we try to find some sort of medical? He was just shot.
I'm good. I'm fine.
You're not fine. You are not fine.
I'm fine.
Okay,
I'm
I guess
fine.
He's fine. Fine. All right. Guess he's fine. Why is he glowing? It's really
medkit thing. Medkitinator. It's the medkit.
Oh, that would be useful. Nope.
Oh, I love it.
Drugs.
Well, I don't think it works for me.
What's up, drugs?
Someone get that help!
Can I take their gun?
Why? Oh, why? Gordon, why?
What the hell?
What the fuck? What the is that what's gonna happen to me if I disobey? Is that what's gonna happen to me if I...
Watch out!
Hey! You guys got a gun!
I found a broken bottle! I can use this as a weapon!
Look, man.
Cool.
I found the full one.
Amazing.
You just threw it at me.
Yes. Correct.
Okay. Alright. I'm just gonna move forward now.
Mr. Freeman, you go first. I'm gonna shoot this right at you, right beside your ear.
Where's your brother going? He's going along without us.
Cut it out.
Hey,
now.
Come on, stay with us.
Stop it. Stop trying to shoot me. Stop trying to beat me. I have a gun.
We're not shooting you.
You were just recently earlier beating me. Which is worse.
We weren't beating you.
Yes, you were. You were beating me.
Where'd you get a pickaxe?
What the? What are these? What are these? What are they? I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo. Also, Charles, you just whacked your brother down by the train. You broke his nose.
We do it all the time. It's fine. It's training.
Is it actually fine? Are you okay?
Yep.
You go on, about that? If back off. Hey, Jack, do you mind if I take some of your ammo?
No problem, mate.
Cool, thank you. I mean, I just gen... What is that? Oh. Great. I need some... Ammo. Get the fuck back.
Zombie! Zombie!
Man.
Ooh, explosives.
I need to use my telekinetic powers to talk with Gordon Freeman.
Stop whacking me. Stop. Stop. Oh!
Zombie!
I can see. I can... Get away from me. Get away from me.
Mr. Freeman is our leader. We should follow him. We should stop going along.
You know, once we find a safe spot where I can just leave all of you assholes, I'm going to. I genuinely hate every single one of you, except for you. Amazing. Are we actually crawling through this thing? That is filthy in there. There are explosions coming from in there now. Amazing. What is happening?
I do believe we have been moving so fast that we have created a divide in the world.
Amazing.
And boom!
Did it just... Oh, hey, you're alive. Wow, you are not looking good.
Charles? Oh my
God!
I'm
alive!
What?
It's just a flesh wound.
What do you mean, ignoring Dr. Freeman? He hasn't said a fucking word the entire time I've seen him.
Have you not heard him?
I don't know. Have you? Should you check yourself for fucking schizophrenia? What is he saying then?
Hey, say something. Repeat that, nerd. You're a stupid nerd. That's what you are. Stupid nerd.
Get out of my way. Put me down. Broken ribs because of him.
They grow back.
I'm going. I'm leaving. I don't want to be here anymore.
I am singing very horribly.
Hello there.
What the hell? What are you doing here? I'm watching TV. What are you guys doing here? Where are you guys? Are you the shooting? You guys are shooting out there? So you guys were the ones shooting out there, alright? Is that right?
Yeah.
That's very, unpolite to point your gun.
It has a safety.
Alright, whatever. Anyway, I guess you guys want to keep going?
Yeah, we want to go.
That feels better.
What's your name, by the way?
My name is Bob. Bob.
Are you trying to say something to me?
Hello, Bob. My name is Jonathan Johnson John.
What the fuck?
Cool. Alright, whatever.
I cannot open the damn door.
You guys want to keep going? Hold on, let me,
Can one of you guys figure out how to open the door? I don't think we can get back out this way.
Don't worry. I made one of them to pull shifts again. Or,
What?
Yeah, there we go. And don't worry about it. It's like that, like, really old.
It's amazing.
I don't
How's
like
your
it.
Day going?
Hello?
Stop aiming your gun at me.
No, sorry. My arms are a little stiff. Oh my god!
Watch out! Grenades!
Yes, we can see head crabs. We can see the head crabs, John.
Oh my god.
Are you just shooting? You want a flare gun?
Help me.
Oh, brother.
Oh my god.
Thanks. I was trapped by that guy.
Wait, good man?
Station
12,
come in.
Nope. Nope, it's probably going to explode or something. Is he Gordon Freeman? Yes, that is Gordon Freeman.
Well, blow me down. It's Dr. Gordon Freeman. In the flesh. Come on, HEB suit up.
We read you.
We
read! Shut up!
Oh
my goodness.
They're just coming out of nowhere. We can see it. We can see it. Jeez. It's an onslaught. It is an absolute onslaught. Whoa. Let's go. Let's move. Let's just try to move. I'm trying. Please.
Ugh.
is horrible. This is horrible. There's explosives.
What's going on? I can't see.
I can't move. I'm stuck.
Is it you? Are you doing the explosives?
Not me.
I bet it's freaking that dude, your brother. I bet he's just.
Christ.
Why are there so many explosives in a sewer system?
That station was raided, but there's others up ahead. I'm gonna stay here in case any others come through. Gotta keep the radio
alive.
Can I
have your skull?
What?
Charles?
It is him. It's him. He's. Gornfreeman is vouching for the guy that whacked his own brother so hard that he flew 20 feet down by a train that was still operational and didn't even help him back up.
What?
I'm not even joking.
He did what? What was wrong with that guy?
A lot, I guess. Let's just wait back here while they engage in the chaos, because I'm so incredibly sick of.
What are you doing?
Not.
Remember this gun?
Okay, I have an idea. Right, you see that little opening on the far end of the canal? Let's just sprint through and crouch through there, and just get through wherever that is, and maybe they'll lose track of us, alright? 3, 2, 1, go! Oh shit. Okay. I'm gonna use this, if you don't mind. I saved me, because I shot the barnacle. Great, so just nobody believes me. Get the hell out of my way. Get out of my way.
It was a team effort.
Team effort.
We are not a team. We are not a fucking team. Let's just let them go first. They seem to know what they're doing.
Nasty water.
Unlike you, Dr. Freeman, you're not an asshole.
Hold on, wait. Bob, is Dr. Freeman talking? Are you able to hear him? Because everybody else says that they're able to hear him.
No, I don't hear anything. I don't even know who any. I don't know who
that is Dr. Freeman. The orange freaking citrus-looking motherfucker is Dr. Freeman.
I don't understand that word he says.
Come on, Bob. You know who Dr. Freeman is.
We should keep moving.
We've all heard the legend.
Whoa.
It is. That's the fun
part.
Michael. Cinder block.
Dr. Freeman, it's a physics puzzle.
Am I the only one who hears the... is that a... It has a gun. It's a helicopter with a gun! We can see it. We can see it. Jeez, it is destroyed. Okay, I'm not feeling good. Stop beating him! Whoa!
I think we should rush it.
Rush it? That's a terrible idea.
I'm seeing some places for cover. I think we should.
I'm also seeing a lot of bullets. Oh.
I think they got it. Oh yeah, they definitely got it.
Where'd they get an RPG from?
Probably from one of those tanks.
What? What tanks? Oh, get me. Water is nasty. Okay, it was a really, 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 really bad idea to run down here. This is... You did it? It's dead? I don't think shooting a flare up... It's not dead, it's not dead, it's not dead, it's not dead, it's not dead. I got you. Okay, I guess we all got you.
My favorite.
You lead the way, Dr. Freeman.
Oh, the hell happened to him?
Oh, hey, it's Uncle Dervis.
Uncle what?
Uncle Dervis.
How many uncles do you have?
That's Uncle Dervis, Dr. Freeman.
I have a lot of them.
I always hated Uncle Dervis. He never gave me that Xbox.
I know.
So are you three like related or something?
He was nice to me.
Nah.
No, Uncle Dervis is just everyone's uncle.
Hey look, it's Uncle Dervis.
He looks way worse, if I'm being real. Okay, cool. Hold on. We have the things. We have the barnacles. Okay, I have an idea. What if? That was kind of my idea, but it was executed horribly. Okay, it's slippery. It's really slippery. I got you. You're right.
I got the helicopter,
thank you,
guys.
Dr. Freeman.
I shot it.
Oh my gosh. You're insane, but at least you're not evil like everybody else.
Manhack!
Whoa!
Guys, I took down the thing. I took down the helicopter. It's gone. Dead. Kaboom!
Uh-huh.
Nuh-uh,
cool.
I did that.
No, Dr. Freeman did it!
I think if we all stop arguing about who did it, maybe it would be better in the long run, so that, you know, I don't know, we could not be fighting amongst ourselves.
Turret!
Well, how are we gonna deal with that? Dude, I really...
We shoot it. Let Dr. Freeman handle it.
Damn! How did...
It's great to know that Uncle Dervis survived all this.
He's gone. There.
Come on!
Stay away from me. I'm gonna take this. Alright. Not you, Bob. You're fine. Him. All of you. Everybody in front of me, except for you. You.
Except for me?
Yeah, you're fine. And... You're fine, but you, and you, and you, not so much you, I guess, but still kind of you, and fucking Charles all suck. He's planting explosives. There it is.
Charles, what have I told you?
You
about
defused the ball, Dr. Freeman.
Is he dead? Did he finally die? Whoa, okay.
Nice
all right.
Job, Dr. Freeman.
That was clearly not Dr. Freeman. That was clearly not Dr. Freeman.
Nice job, Dr. Freeman.
That was not Dr. Freeman. That was Charles.
Could have killed us there, Dr. Freeman.
Nice
shooting,
Dr.
Freeman.
What is this? What is this? Why are you shooting?
I call dibs on...
Dibs on, what do you mean dibs? You have to keep moving, right?
Dibs.
A little base.
A base? What do you mean? Well, I mean, yes, it's obvious. What?
No girls allowed up here.
I cannot hear you. What are you saying?
Hey!
Mama! No girls allowed up here!
Mama!
No,
I'm coming up here!
No, no!
Can we sleep here?
We'll do that tomorrow.
It's noon.
I found a little bed up here. I found a little bed.
We're very tired.
Can you, okay, if we're gonna sleep here, can you stop destroying everything?
I agree.
Tell you what, I'll just sleep in this corner right here.
That's a horrible place to sleep.
Shows what you know. Dr. Freeman thinks it's a great spot.
My door. I'm gonna sleep on this pile of trash. Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, seeing as we're all going to be sleeping, then I guess I'll sleep too. I'll call dibs on that. I'm genuinely not even surprised anymore. Like, this was what horrified me at the beginning of the day. Now I just do not care. There's a crow. I don't. Whoa. Get the fuck away from me. Okay, I'm gonna. I guess. Alright, everybody is sleeping. Alright, fine. I'll sleep here. And when I say sleep, I mean I'll lie down and cry. I'm just gonna cry here. I'm just gonna lie and die, hopefully.
I don't wanna pay my taxes.